Hey guys, and welcome to a new video on this channel. I'm Sabi from CodeRevolution. So in this video, I will show you how to upload your plugins to the WordPress.org repository. So this will be a quick process. However, first I want to show you the actual plugin that I created that I will be uploading in this video. So the plugin is here. It is called WP Pocket URLs. And it is a link shortener plugin that will mask URLs from external or internal URLs from your site, and will add a custom slug to it, a short link. However, this is different from other similar plugins because this can also automatically shorten external links from the published post content from your site. So if you hit publish on a post from your site and in that post content you have external links, the plugin can be configured so it will automatically shorten the external links for you, and you only need to check the post content to see the links being converted automatically. So let me show you this in action. So let me say this, I want to convert the Stack Overflow link from here to a short link from my site. So I write Stack Overflow here and simply have to publish it. And now if we go to this URL, then we will be redirected to the Stack Overflow link. Also, if I create a new post and in the post I say YouTube test and copy YouTube's URL and add this here and publish the post. Now all I have to do is wait a bit because until the plugin kicks in, and after a couple of seconds, if we check the link here, we will see that is no longer YouTube, but it is a short link that actually leads to YouTube. So the short link will be from our site. So this is the basic plugins functionality. And now let me show you how I upload it to WordPress.org. So if you want to get this plugin, you should find it on WordPress.org WP Pocket URLs. Okay, so this is the page where you can add your plugins to the WordPress.org repository. I will link it in this video's description so you can find it there. Please note that you have to be logged into your account here on WordPress.org for this to appear. And here you should simply select file and select the zip file of the plugin that you created and go to here and simply click upload. So I just made a mistake here. So the author URI and the plugin URI are the same. So I should go in and modify this real quick. So here in the plugin, the author URI and the plugin URI are the same. So let us create here WP Pocket URLs. So like this. Okay, so now the plugin URI is different from the author URI, and all I have to do is recreate the archive and re-upload it. So sorry for this little mistake. This is just an example of the rawness of my videos because I haven't edited it. Okay, so thank you for uploading WP Pocket URLs to WordPress plugin directory. Your plugin has been given the initial slug of WP Pocket URLs. However, this is subject to change. Please contact if the slug is incorrect. You sent an email verifying this submission. Please make sure to detail our email address, to whitelist our email address. Okay. So this is all you have to do basically to submit your plugin, and note that they check the plugin URI and the author URI, so this cannot be the same. I forgot about this. Okay, so yeah, I will be checking back with a new video once this plugin is approved, and I will let you know, guys, about how the approval process went, and I will also link the plugin after it is approved in the video description. So yeah, thank you for watching and thank you for staying until the end, and yeah, until next time, because I upload new videos each day here, so I will be uploading also tomorrow and the next day, so each day uploading a new video here on my YouTube channel. And yeah, this is all for today. Stay safe, have a nice day, bye bye.